My wife loves me. Take a look at this. We recently went to Texas to visit relatives for the Christmas holidays. My wife went out with my stepdaughter, and when she came back, she said she stopped at the bank for me, and she picked up every half dollar they had at the bank, and this is what she came back with. Take a look at the side of this box right here. 2019 Kennedy half dollar coin, P&D on the box. Let me show you what I found inside. And here's what I ended up with. I have 17 rolls that all contained 2019 BU half dollars. These are all NIFC, which means they're not intended for circulation. These half dollars were purchased by someone from the U.S. Mint and for some reason ended up re-rolled and back at the bank. If you like these types of videos or you want to know more about coins, coin collecting, or coin roll hunting, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Mint Miser, out.